Now this red cap gets a rap from these critics. But do we always gotta cry? Do we always gotta live inside a lie? Life's just a blast, moving really fast. Better stay on top of life, I'll kick you in the ass. Follow me into a solo, remember that, kid? So what you wanna do? And where you gonna run when you're staring down the cable? I'm about the mic pointed at your grill like a gun. Biscuit is rocking the set. It's like Russian roulette when you're placing your bet. So don't be upset when you're broke and you're done, cause I'ma be the one till I jet.
I'ma be the one till I jet. I know why you wanna hate me. I know why you wanna hate me. I know why you wanna hate me. Cause hate is all the world has even seen lately. I know why you wanna hate me. I know why you wanna hate me. Now I know why you wanna hate me. Cause hate is all the world has even seen lately.
For this life and where they keep it. It's kinda sad when you don't know the meaning. But everything happens for a reason. I don't even know what I should say. Cause I'm an idiot, a loser, microphone abuser. I analyze every second I exist. Beating up my mind every second with my fists. And everybody wanna run. Everybody wanna hide from the gun. You can take a ride through this life if you want, but you can't take the edge off the knife.
No, sir.
And now you want your money back.
Money back.
But you're denied. Brains fried from the sack, and there ain't nothing I can do.
You alright, Brian?
Oh yeah, guys, it's right here. Check it out.
I hope so. Where's the video, Brian?
I forgot it.
Oh, that's
idiot!
Right.
Oh,
this guy, we're going in!
Cause hate is all the world has even seen lately.
One of my biggest regrets is not studying at all. So that's all. Thanks. Have a good day. Bye.
Hi guys. I like you all. It was fun. I'll miss you. My favorite movie is Bring It On.
Ew.
I wish you all luck in the future, and
I'd say keep in touch, but the odds of me seeing everyone is slim to none. So I hope you all have fun and become very successful, and bye.
Yeah, I don't know what to say. Just good luck to everyone. Yeah, I don't know. Everyone's already saying what I wanted to say. We'll just be repeating. Yeah.
I like everyone, and I had fun, and it's about done, so we'll be back.
Yeah, bye everyone. I like everyone. I miss you guys so much, but yeah, that's it.
We won't miss. Yeah.
No, something. I'll miss.
Remember, we're the tough girls of Foley.
Oh, yeah.
We're tough.
Us.
Tough.
All right.
Hi everybody, it's been fun. I'm definitely gonna miss you all. I wanna wish you all lots of luck in the future. Bye.
I just wanna say bye to all my friends. Thanks for always being there for me through high school. I'm gonna miss all you guys a lot. I hope everybody has fun in college. Anybody can come visit me at State when they want. Good luck everybody.
Hey, you didn't say when. Say when. Okay, thanks. Okay, I want to say goodbye to everybody because I will miss you. I'll miss Green because this is my pimp and he's my dog. And we have been dogs all year and I love you guys and I had so much fun. And I will miss this room and I will miss the rules and I will miss Miss Molnar and Miss Russell for all the times I get in trouble for my clothes and my wacky things. And I'll miss, I can go on for a minute, a long time, but I have to go do announcements, so. I'll miss all of you, and I'll miss Ms. Ripley, and I'll miss Philippe, and Chris Harper, I'll miss him too. And I'll miss Paul, and I'll miss everybody, and I love you, and I love you, and I'll miss you, and, oh, yeah, okay, I'm almost done. And I'll miss this wall, because this wall has a lot of meaning to me. No, seriously, have fun. Have good luck. I'll see you at the reunions. No drinking and driving. No drugs, no alcohol. Be good. I'm out. Peace. I'm done. Oh.
Yeah, I'm going to miss everybody too. Yeah, to the next class is going to be seniors. Don't complain too much about the rules because it'll be over before you know it. Yeah, I'm going to miss like Miss Cass and like all the teachers and all that, all the rules and all that. You know, been a weird 4 years, man, but it's been quick, so yeah, I'm gonna miss all y'all.
I'll miss all you guys too. Have fun on the rest of your life.
Don't Kairos do Kairos rules.
Yeah, Kairos rules. Don't Kairos. Do anything stupid. And oh yeah, I'm gonna have a barbecue for Nick. Yes. He's jealous of me having a grill and my new Durango. Catch you on the flip side.
Now I'm guilt-stricken, sobbing with my head on the floor. Stopping baby's breath and a shoe full of rice. No, can't be held responsible. She was touching her face. I won't be held responsible. She fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think that we were wise and we never compromised. For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die for these sins. We were merely freshmen. Friend took a week's vacation to forget her. This girl took a week's work. was touching her face. I won't be held responsible. She fell in love in the first place.
Hi. Hi, yeah, I'm supposed to say bye, but I'm gonna say hi because I'm not really gonna miss anybody because I'm gonna be coming back. So you just be watching for me because I'm gonna come get you, just like I'm gonna come get this wall. That's right. No, actually, I'm really gonna miss everybody because I'm not gonna get to see y'all every day like I used to now because I can't just walk out of my classes and go visit people in the hallway like I always do now, but I'm gonna try anyway because I'm gonna skip class in college and come visit you. So have a good time, have a good summer. Like Tracy said, don't drink and drive. And you know what else? Party hardy, but be safe.
Good luck to everybody in college. It's been fun, yeah. So good luck.
Yeah, it was fun, and I'm going to miss everybody.
Bye, guys. It was fun. See you later.
Bye.
Oh, that sucked.
That's got to get out of it. We just wanted to say bye.
Yeah, we already went. So bye.
That was great. Bye.
Oh, good luck, guys. Have fun. Come party with us at Western.
Bye, and it's been fun. Bye, guys. We'll miss you all. Bye, guys. Thanks for the memories. Good luck, and I love you guys.
Changing, disturbing fortunes. Closer to where I started, chasing after you. I'm falling even more in love with you. Letting go of all I fell onto. Standing here until you make me move. Hanging by a moment, you with you.
Turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Okay, I just want to say bye to everyone. I've had fun in the past 4 years with everyone. I want to say hi to all my friends. Hi, Erica, Nicole, and Sarah, and Anne, who's sitting over here next to me. And because I'm going to miss her, like, tons. And I'm going to miss Monica and Dina and everyone. Bye, guys. I love you.
I just want to say bye to everyone, too. But it's time to go. And I'll see everybody around. And I'm going to say everybody.
Oh, bye, man.
Ryan Show. How's it going, Ryan?
Pretty good. How about yourself?
Oh, not bad. Just getting ready for graduation.
Very important time.
Yeah, are you ready to get out of this school?
Oh, yes. I cannot wait to go to college and, you know, explore a new world.
Oh, that's good. Well, BJ, the class buddy over here, is doing a great job with the camera.
Yes,
we have our little crowd here. Where's the applause sign that I need? There you go. There it is.
Yes,
thanks a lot, guys.
Thank you very much.
All right, just to all the seniors, good luck, have fun, and just be safe. Any last words, Ryan?
Just have fun, guys. Bye-bye.
Good luck next year. I'm going to miss you guys.
Later. So, I'll see you guys later, and fish rocks.
This is Lynn. To the most wonderful class, I wish you well, and goodbye. Hopefully, I'll never see you people again.
Well, she got her daddy's car and she cruised through the hamburger stand now. Seems she forgot all about the library like she told her old man now. And with the radio blasting, goes cruising just as fast as she can now. And she'll have fun,
fun, fun till her daddy takes the T-bird away.
Fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes the T-bird away.
Well, the girls can't stand her cause she walks, looks and cries like an ace
now. Like
she makes the Indy 500 look like the Roman chariot face. A lot of guys try to catch her, but she leaves them on a wild goose chase.
And
she'll have fun,
fun, fun till her daddy takes a deeper away.
Fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes a deeper away. Well, you knew all along that your dad was getting wise to you.
Somebody was spreading rumors about better days are coming. Why was I humming as if I knew one and the same? But I just whispered your name. Somebody was saying something about there being an end to tyranny. But when they asked me, what would I do if that day came, I only whispered your name. Everyone got their own opinion and protects their own dominion. No doubt for them it's true, but I tell them what I really believe. My only worry is protecting you, yeah. No one should ever be lonely. I'll find somebody to care. Ask me if I dare to answer who can carry that blame. I just whisper your name.
We were gonna want to say hi to my friends in the senior class, and good luck to all of you when you go off to college, and just enjoy yourselves. And yeah, I gotta finish my business homework.
It's been a great 4 years. Thanks for all the great memories. Good luck in everything you do, and bye.
Later. Guys, it's Amy over here, and
Stefania.
We just want to say we're really gonna miss you guys next year. Good luck to everyone in college, and you know, have fun. I just want to, you know, thank all my friends for being there for like all 4 years, like Stefania and Kristen, Lauren, Cassie, Jill, like Mark, Brandon, Jim, Paul, Jessica Johnson, Jessica Charlton. I love you, girl. Yeah, you guys know who you are.
Okay, all those people, you know, and all the rest of them, I'm gonna miss you guys so much, but good luck in everything you do in the future, and I love you all. Bye.
Oh yeah, keep in touch.
I wish everyone good luck next year and whatever they do, and have fun.
Hi guys, I just want to tell you guys it's been a great 4 years, and I wish the best of luck to all of you in whatever the future brings you guys. I hope it goes well for you, and if you need me, you know where to find me. Wait, now my side part's all messed up. I just want to tell you guys it's been a good 4 years, and I wish you guys the best of luck in everything you do, and I hope to see you guys through the summer and in the near future. Good luck, I love you guys.
Well, seniors, this is it, huh? You guys are taking off, and God bless you. Good luck. We know you're going to do great. It's been good having you these 4 years, and don't forget to stop back and say hi once in a while. And tell your mama.
That I was making faces, and you're taping me right now on the camera. Hi, baby.
Okay, I just want to wish everybody good luck next year in everything they do, and it's been fun.
Hey everyone, good luck next year, and we'll miss you guys.
Bye.
Hi, I would just like to say thank you and goodbye to the senior class for a great 4 years. I'm really gonna miss you guys. Good luck, and I'll see you later. Bye.
I just wanted to say goodbye to everybody, and I will miss everybody when I'm in New York, and I'll be back to visit you in July. See y'all later.
Yeah, I almost forget.
Well, dude, don't forget, dude.
I got my speech. All right, let's go. I got my speech somewhere right here.
Hi, I'm Nicole. Well, let me get my speech out. Man.
Chewing gum? What? Hold on. I just have to find it. Tardies? Disrespectful to teacher? I am not serving that one. I was not disrespectful. What is this one? Swearing? No. Eating croutons? That is not an offense, Bishop Foley. Anyway, I lost my speech, but I just want to say bye to everybody. I had fun, and there's a detention seat saved for all you juniors, so my name's carved in it. Don't tell anybody. I'm just joking, it's not Ms. Molnar. And I just wanted to tell everybody that I had fun, and hope to keep in touch, and never get as many detentions as me.
Goodbye, and it's been fun. Stupid.
Okay. No go. Okay, I just want to say goodbye to everybody. Oh, they're really gonna miss everybody, and just I want to wish everybody good luck. Jay, go away.
Okay.
Tell
him to leave first, please.
Just talk to me
on it. Am I on? Okay. My name's Donna. I just want to tell.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. I just want to tell everybody. All right, I'm sorry, that was Jay. I just want to tell everybody goodbye, and I'm gonna miss all you guys, and it's been a fun 4 years, and I can
hear you. Go away. You beats. Peace, I'm graduating. Ah, I'm out.
Wish you guys good luck. I love you all. You guys better stay in contact with me. You guys have my phone number. It's my friend Nicole. Hi, Nicole.
What up, baby?
All right, that's it.
Randy, I'm eating. Leave me alone. Randy, get
out of here.
Get out of here. Red Bull, damn it.
Oh. What?
I'm eating. Get out of here. I'm eating.
This is Smith. I'm Randy. We're graduating.
Jonathan David.
Cool.
The proud mom. The proud mom. Oh, can I get a great big aww? Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah. Cool.
Hi. I'm Nicole Piernak, a senior here at Bishop Foley, and as you can see, there's a bunch of people over there crying around Miss Mason and her new baby. I just thought I'd let you know what the noise was. And, I just want to say goodbye to everybody. It's been a fun few years here, and I had a lot of fun, and I'm going to miss all my friends, and I love you guys. Bye-bye.
Hi. I don't really have much to say, but goodbye. And thanks for all the good times, fun times. So that's about it.
Speech.
Yeah.
Speech. Bye.
This is for what?
Senior video.
This is for the senior video. This is Natalie and this is Karen. And just wanted to say goodbye. I'm going to miss everybody, especially BJ, the doughboy. Hee hee. And yeah. And goodbye, everybody. Have fun. Everybody can come visit me in New York.
We're there.
New York City. Oh, yeah. In Texas? No. Okay, I'm done.
All right, well, I guess I'd like to tell the senior class good luck in the future. I enjoyed going to school with you, even though sometimes I don't show it because I have an interesting personality. But good luck in the future, everyone, and I hope to stay in contact with everybody in the future.
Yes. Everyone, just like to say that it was fun, that I'm going to miss everybody, and that everyone should keep in touch.
Yeah, same thing. It's been a fun 4 years, and go college. See you guys all later.
Yeah, I'm going to state, so anybody that's going to state, keep in touch, and the rest of you can too. Yeah, if not, yeah, keep in touch, remember the fourth day, if you guys remember that. And yeah, just remember me.
That's it, right here, my final senior interview, or do I even begin? I don't know, I guess I just want to wish everybody luck in life, and you know, same thing that everybody else is going to say on this tape repeatedly over and over again. Yeah, party hard. Yeah, I just got the bad look from BJ. Guess I'm not supposed to say that, but I did anyway, so that's it. Party hard.
Been a good 4 years, everybody. Hope everyone has fun in college. Stay in contact with everybody. And see you later. Enjoy.
All right, I'd like to say goodbye to the senior class. I'd like to say goodbye to BJ and Jeff Luzinski, and then all my bros and all my sisters and all the in-betweens. And then like to...
That third sex that
no one knows about. And then I'll just make a shout-out to Brandon Twardy and Philippe Long and Jim Lewis and... John Green and Paul Trussler, and then yeah, that sounds good. So Jeff just gave me the finish it up sign, so I'll be going.
Hi.
Bye.
What? Well, it's been good. We're going. Bye.
Peace. See you later.
I'm done.
Enjoy your life.
Enjoy your life and everything that happens to you. Goodbye.
To say good luck to everybody, and it's good to get out of here.
It's been great, and I'm sure I'll keep in touch with half of you, but if not, I love you all. Me and Anne are going to have fun out of high school. You guys can join us if you want to, but see you later.
Seniors, it's been great, and keep in touch, and you know all this stuff that everybody says in these kind of things. Bye.
I want to say congratulations to everybody graduating. We've done a great job, and thanks for all the memories, and good luck.
Just have a great future, and see you one day.
Hi. Next year, I'm going to Lawrence Tech. Changed my mind, I'm staying home, so if anybody wants to hang out, you can call me, because I'll have nothing to do because nobody else is staying home. So good luck to everybody, and that's all. Bye-bye.
People try to put us to down.
Talking about my generation.
Just because we get around.
Talking about my generation.
Things they do look awful.
Talking about my generation.
I hope I die before I get old. Don't you all fade away. Don't try to dig what we all
say. I'm not trying to cause a big sensation. I'm just talking about my generation. What we all say. I'm trying to cause a big sensation. Just talking about my generation. Cause we get around.
Friday night, I walk alone to get the feeling right. We started making out, and she took off my pants, but then I turned on the TV, and that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and I saw more abuse by TV shows. What the hell is ADD? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? Drive home, I called her mom from a payphone. I said I was the cops and your husband's in jail. The state looks down on sodomy, and that's about the time that bitch hung up on me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and I still won't abuse my payphone calls. What the hell is call ID? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again?
Oh, and you'll marry.
first night for a moon dance with the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance neath the cover of October skies. With all the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to please to the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. Yet all the night's magic seem to whisper and hush. Yet all the soft moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love?
I don't know what I'm doing. See, baby, I apologize for all the things that I've done, that I've done. See, I know that I've been a fool for far too long. Baby, you don't have to go and run away. Just come back to Papa.
Good luck.
Work.
That's it.
Well, reflecting on the past 4 years, I think it's been a great time. I've had fun. I think a lot of people have grown as individuals, and I hope that they keep on growing in college and have a great time.
Bye, everybody. It's been fun. And I'm just glad it's over.
Well, everybody, it's been great. I've had fun for the 4 years, and hope you guys have a great time in college. I got mad love for all of you.
Mad love.
I just want to wish everybody happiness in absolutely anything they choose to do in life. And just one question. Does this juice look small to you?
So whatever you want.
Thanks for letting me be on again. Bye. I did the senior class, and we had a great time. And I don't know what else to say. Just bye. And I don't know. Have fun, whatever you guys do. Look for my name in fashion, because it'll be there soon, hopefully.
Yeah, I'm not saying anything yet. So.
And it's been a great 4 years. I know everybody's going to say the same exact thing. I don't really know what to say. But congratulations to everyone for getting through this 4 years. And good luck in college. And don't work too hard and have a lot of fun next year. And have a great summer.
All right, bye, everybody.
I hope everyone does good in college and has fun. And it was fun, our 4 years. And I will probably see you guys at the reunion because that'll be the next time I'll ever see you guys.
I agree with Shelly. go to the reunion. Bye.
Yeah, I'm going to miss everybody. I hope we all keep in touch. Have fun in college.
All right. You seniors, I'm going to miss you guys, but, well, I'm only going to miss a few of you guys, but whatever. I love Joey. I love John. Tracy.
Of course.
Love you too. Yeah, just because you're here. And BJ, well, what would I do without you? I love you.
Spike, go ahead.
Wait, first, Andrew Zigner. I love you, and I'll miss you.
Deuce, Zig.
Yeah, Zig.
I miss Mr. Bojangles with Joey. And this video is for TG. You're going to have to edit the end of it.
Say something. Yeah, I just want to thank all my friends for making fun of my mom for 4 straight years.
She was just in here, too.
Oh, sweet. Sweet.
Your mom is great.
She's our hero.
Wow, thanks, Tracy. I'm going to miss everyone. I'm going to miss everyone a lot.
I'll miss everybody, too.
And I hope everyone has fun partying at college next year because we'll be out of Foley and we'll get a lot more.
Party up.
Yeah, a lot more fun.
And we won't get in trouble for it either.
And John's a horse and Matt's an Igor and Mike Makovich is Chewy. That's all I got to say.
We do stuff here. We don't. They think we actually do stuff during Mass. You don't do anything. Look at me. I'm going to go in the TV room and sleep for about 45 minutes. I am.
You are, huh?
Uh-huh. You guys aren't recording, are you?
Yes, we are.
Look at the red light.
Oh, my.
Pretty red light?
All right, stop.
Blackmail. Yeah. This is what we call blackmail. Oh, my God.
The shoes on my feet, I bought. The clothes I'm wearing, I bought. The rock I'm rocking, I bought. Cause I depend on me. If I want it, the watch I'm wearing, I bought. The house I live in, I bought. The car I'm driving, I bought. I depend on me.
What I want, if how I wanna live. I worked hard and sacrificed to get what I get. Ladies, it ain't easy being independent. Question, how'd you like this knowledge that I brought? Bragging on that cash that he gave you is the front. If you're gonna brag, make sure it's your money you fund. Depend on no one else to give you what you want.
Shoes on my feet,
I bought
it.
Clothes I'm wearing,
I bought it. The
rocks I'm rocking,
I bought it.
Cause I depend on me. If I want it,
the watch I'm wearing.
Nick, you out of breath?
It's a little problem here, buddy. Left one's out. What's up?
But hopefully they'll all wake up in good spirits.
It's time to wake up.
I know you.
and cheerful.
Yeah.
And listening to the birds sing. Who's up there? Come on. Karen, say good morning.
Oh, God, not now.
Say good morning. There's Courtney. No way, Lauren! Lauren! It's time to wake up! It's a beautiful sunny day!
Stand up and walk out on me. Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how do you
I just want to say goodbye. I'm going to miss Bishop Foley, I guess. And I'm going to miss my audio board. This is my audio board. And I'm going to miss my good friends. I'm going to miss Dave, I'm going to miss BJ, Amy and Jim, TB2. I miss all my girls, Jenna, Lindsay, Kristen. I think more people. Jason, I'll miss Jason. I'll miss Mike Stanton. I'll miss Fifth Hour, Randy, and other people. But yeah, I'm gonna miss Ms. Ripley, definitely. But goodbye, it's been fun.
Hi to everybody. It's been a good 4 years. The seniors' years have probably been the best. We had a lot of fun, a lot of laughs, especially in Sea Lunch. I just want to say goodbye to Amy, Nick, Dave, TV2. All my friends, miss you guys. I mean, probably see a lot of you during the summer and later years, but people I probably won't see. Just want to say goodbye and thanks for being there.
Can't believe senior year is over. It's been a fun 4 years, and you know, I'm gonna miss everyone. Anyone's welcome to come visit me at Aquinas. This is like the second time for me saying the goodbye, so you guys know, you know, I gave my whole list of friends and everything, but I'm gonna miss everyone. And good luck to everyone in their future plans, and I hope to see you around.
Hey class, I hope you enjoyed the senior video. We tried our best. Say goodbye to everyone, Nick, Brian, Amy, Jim, Jason, Mike, Jenna, Lindsay, Kristen, Melissa, and all you guys, Katie, and Michelle, and Molly. I just wanna say goodbye to you guys. I hope you guys all have fun, and the rest of the senior class have a good life, and that's about it.
Have you on the video, I did direct it. For what parts of the video I did actually help with, because no, I didn't really want to do it. No, I'm kidding. This is our video. We did the best we could on it. If you don't like it, tough, okay? Just tough. I'll meet you out by the bike rack, you know, about an hour or so, according to my watch. I just want to say to all my friends, thank you for being there for me, you know, when I needed you, or being in my way when I didn't need you. I don't know why people voted me class buddy, because I really don't like any of you. No, I'm just kidding. Just want to wish everybody the best. Have a good life. And I don't ever want to see any of you again.
They say every man must need protection. They say every male must fall. Yet I swear I see my reflection someplace so high above the wall. I see my light come shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, I shall be released. Down here next to me in this lonely crowd,